Hello students, now we'll solve the fifth question of exercise 9A, and in this question we are given a strength of a class, means there are 60 children in a particular class, of which 30% are girls. We have to calculate the number of boys. So there are two methods of solving this question, the first method and the second method. So we are given percentage of girls equals to 30% total strength, means the total number of children, that will be 100%, because we take the base as 100%. Therefore there must be either girls or boys in a particular class. Therefore percentage of boys will be equals to 100% minus 30%, and that will be 70%. So in a particular class 70% are boys, so number of boys can be written as 70 upon means divide, because we remove this percentage sign, that will be 70 divided by 100 multiplied with the total strength is 60. So 60, cancel this out, 76 times is 42. So 42 boys are there. This is the first method to solve this question. The second method is number of girls will be equals to 30% of total, that will be 30 divided by 100 multiplied by total is 60. We'll cancel these zeros out, and that will be 18. So number of girls are 18, total strength is 60. Total strength will be equals to girls plus boys. So 60 will be equals to 18 plus boys. Therefore boys will be 60 minus 18, that will be equals to 42. So this is how you can solve these type of questions. Thank you.